Action.
Yeah, mom's discovered cold brew at Dutch Brothers and is also teaching me math.
Exponent properties, okay? So.
Okay.
Then you've got so you're doing the 5 times 5 times 5 times 5 times 5, okay? So then you've got, you know, you're 5 times 5, and then 5 times 5, and then 5 times 5, which then that equals 5, 2, 4. So then you're multiplying those two, and then it equals 5 eighths. Does that make...
What the... All right, so we do a lot of challenges that have little sugar items in it, lots of sugar items. And we think you guys are kind of addicted to sugar, and we feel bad because we're the parents and we keep giving you the sugar. Obviously, we have problems ourselves. So no matter what though, we love you. But we thought maybe we'd give you some sort of challenge that would maybe make you not want sugar anymore. So your mom and I found something really popular online. Here it is.
What the?
It's
the...
It's
the... Go to town.
Of course, Fudge is going to her brine hole.
Brett, dig in.
Be careful. Brackets, be careful.
Braces.
Nibble.
Yeah. You can
just eat it. You can just eat it. You don't need to.
You're getting your hands all over it.
Oh my!
I don't think they can do it. There's no one that can eat this whole thing, man. I'd love to see somebody try. That's true.
Then I'm gonna beat you with this thing.
Yeah, I'm curious.
I want to see what it tastes like.
Yeah.
How would it look?
I just keep on digging into this thing.
Blue is good. Water is cold. No, I'm good. I don't let Ben have blue.
We're gonna try a piece. Mommy and Daddy wanna try a piece.
I haven't even tried red yet.
Yeah, try it.
Oh, there's stuff all over it now. Oh my, okay. Well, we'll let Peyton have that.
Is it really?
Fletcher, I'm trying to have some of the red, but you keep on biting into it.
Is it really sugar?
Yeah. Peyton, that's yours.
Is this a fat-free food?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's no fat in it. Mm. I mean, gummy worms are a fat-free food, right?
Damn, stink.
Okay, it's hard to cut the red. Or it's hard to cut it. You gonna try and cut it?
Mm-hmm.
Brett, don't cut it right there. Cut it after you are.
No.
That's good. That's actually really good. Wow, Brett, be careful! Is that for Mommy and Daddy to try, and you?
Nope.
Oh, just for you.
I don't get some.
Fletch, you get a... Now you guys need to share this. Kind of.
Here's a... Uh-uh. Who is that for?
Mommy and Daddy to try. Okay.
No way. It's almost done.
Apparently they can't even call.
Why didn't you bring the... I mean,
got never drank from a beer tote.
Well, keep going, girl.
I'm never sick of sugar. Oh, that's beautiful.
We have to wait 30 minutes before getting in some water. Beautiful?
No.
Good job. Fletcher won.
Yeah.